It is going to be a $1 million mansion that